Son chiropractor was found guilty for allowing an unlicensed dentist to practice at his clinic. Attorney General Mark Bertovich says Maria Hernandez would travel from Mexico to treat Tucson patients at a makeshift dental arrangement in Jesus Bernal's office. Bernal was found guilty of conspiracy, money laundering, and more. He is set to be sentenced February 15th in Pima County Superior Court. Hernandez is facing criminal charges and is on the run. Officials believe she's hiding in Mexico.